This year's prize in chemistry rewards a revolution based on evolution. Our laureates have applied the principles of Darwin in the test tubes and used this approach to develop new types of chemicals for the greatest benefit of humankind.